The 2022 World Cup winner will forever have an asterisk. No beer will be served inside stadiums. Devo, I got to say, a World Cup, the prospect of a World Cup without beer. It's like, when I was a kid, I couldn't imagine the concept of infinite space. It used to do my head in. And the World Cup without beer is like trying to imagine infinity.
Yeah. Football's not that good without beer.
It's like the idea of mixed discarude without hair is the only way I can describe it.